Sailendra Kumar is a physics teacher of Crescent Public School. He wrote many books of different universities like TM University, Bhagalpur, SK University, Dumka. He established the relation between social condition of society, and this condition is applied for even physics. This equation is named as social equation of science. This equation PV is equal to NRT is true for all time. Thanks for SK Pandey sir, Vijay sir, Dharambir sir, Satyagop sir, Neeraj Pandey sir, and grateful to brilliant students Saurabh Mukherjee, Sudipto Laha, Suraj Kumar Rajak, Sagar Kumar, Mausam Chaurasia, Nishant, and Robin.
Let P equal to first generation father, V equal to first generation mother, T equal to first generation son. After meeting, P is proportional to T, V is proportional to T from first and second. PV is proportional to T implies PV equal to RT, where R equal to a constant known as wife of first generation son. But after leading some moment, if N equal to number of second generation child equal to 2 only, then PV equal to NRT. This equation is known as social equation of science. It is true for all time and social condition depend on it. Condition: if N greater than 2, social environment will unbalanced. If N is less than 2, social environment will be balanced. If N equal to 2, social environment will be continued happily.